message from Freyharow.
How to carry on with my life now.
My husband? His name is Murano Lynch. He's the greatest demolitions expert in all of Serendia. What do you mean you've met? I thought he was taken by the altar imps.
Generations! Those altar imp bastards must have taken it! I must find the ring before I meet my husband! Adventurer, you have to help me! Altar imps and brought news of my husband. Maybe there's still hope.
soldiers are nothing compared to you adventurers. Thank you.
Whatever, lady. Those adventurers are good, but anyone half decent in combat could take care of those altar imps. What's with that look? You're doubting us too? That does it. We'll show you what we're made of.
Are they crazy? The soldiers are throwing themselves into danger. You've managed to chase them away! Look up front! Amazing! You handled those altar imp brawlers with such grace and ease. Here. Take this. I wish I could give you more considering all you've done for me.
We're almost there, adventurer. They say a wizard once practiced dark magic to awaken the forces of evil at the altar. The wizard failed, and the place was sealed. No one quite knows what kind of magic was being used, but I'm sure it had something to do with the ancients. One day I shall uncover the secrets of those powers and make them my own. Something similar happened in the ancient stone chamber. An artifact rested deep within the chamber, but it lost its powers when a so-called explorer named Eden came in to conduct studies. I'm certain that Eden is after the powers of the ancients. He will surely show himself at the altar of mages. We must arrest him before he brings us harm.
Guy,
American flags are everywhere. Are they behind the soldiers' disappearance? These imps are barely any trouble at all. Has Instructor Cruelhorn simply been neglecting his duties? Sight. These are the soldiers I dispatched to the Altar of Mages.
Grand Chamberlain Jordine, we have failed you. We were taken down by the Altar Imps before we could even reach the Altar of Mages.
Is this what a personal recommendation from Cruelhorn looks like? Do I have to do everything myself?
Grand Chamberlain, we ran in to beg the Altar Imp boss before even reaching the altar. We barely escaped with our lives. Oh no, the Altar Imps are coming back! We can't keep wasting time like this.
I don't know what we would have done. We'll be following right behind.